Actually, they were purposely bred to have those wrinkles by Chinese breeders back in the time. The goal was to create a pattern of wrinkles on the dog's forehead, which resembled the Chinese character for prince.